do you want to scan film and view it on a computer? In this video, we'll show you how to do just that with the Magnasonic FS51 Film Scanner. First, connect the power adapter to the USB cable. Next, connect the micro USB connection to the back of the FS51. Press and hold the power button. You will see a message on the screen asking if you want to link up the film scanner with a computer. Select No. The FS51 film scanner can scan many different film formats. In this case, we are scanning 35mm color film. Select the film type by using the Type button on the top of the scanner. Load the film into the adapter, and then load the adapter into the tray. Place the tray into the film scanner. Line up your frame and press OK to scan. Slide the film down to your next picture and press OK again. To adjust the brightness or color, press the RGB button before you scan. You can use the arrow keys to select the brightness, red channel, green channel, or blue channel. Press OK, then the arrow keys to adjust the selected property. To view photos on the computer, use the USB cable to connect the film scanner to the USB input on your computer. Turn on the film scanner. This time, select Yes on startup when asked if you want to link the film scanner to a computer. The film scanner will show up as a hard drive on your computer. Navigate to the drive to view your photos. You are now ready to scan and view photos with your Magnasonic FS51 film scanner. For more information and videos about this and other great products, visit Magnasonic.com.